Downloading and installing Proton VPN on your computer is very easy. The first thing you need to do is create a free account. I've left a direct link in the description which will take you to this page. Then we click here where it says Get Proton VPN Free. Here, we enter our email address and click where it says Start Using Proton VPN. The account is now being created. And once it's done, it's time to choose a password. Here, the system suggests a super strong password, so strong that it won't be easy to remember. But you can save it in your password manager and it will remember it for you. Or you can choose your own password. To do that, we click here where it says Choose My Own Password and enter the password you want. Here below, you need to confirm that same password and then click Set New Password. And now it's time to download the Proton VPN software to our computer. We can use Proton VPN on any device, but in this case, I'm going to download it for Windows. Here, we click on Download for Windows, and I'll choose the first option, which is the latest version compatible with Windows 11 and Windows 10. We wait for the installer to download. We run it. Here we click OK, then Next. It offers us other Proton products, but I'm going to uncheck them because I'm only interested in installing the VPN. We click Install, and it's now installing. Once it's installed, we log in with the email and password of the free account we just created. And this is the Proton VPN interface. With this free version, we can connect to 339 servers in 5 countries. In the next video, I'm going to show you how to use Proton VPN step by step, from the initial setup to its most advanced features. See you there!